There are many things about roller coasters that separate them from other amusement rides, but not many people know the finer details, such as why do roller coasters stop at the top of the lift hill, what forces are experienced in different elements, and how many types of inversions are there. In this brand new 6-part series, I will answer all those questions and more, and start your journey to becoming a roller coaster enthusiast.